across the west horizon, and it's midnight's good night, and what a lovely night it is to walk a moonlit field, to see the softer shades of every starlight now revealed. So why is it that now, when all is quiet and rest, when candles glow and all the world is at its very best, the ponies of Equestria should lock themselves away to shun the moon and wait instead for sister sunny day. Am I so wrong to wish that they would see things like I do? And am I so wrong to think that they might love me too? Why shouldn't they adore me? Is it not within my right? I'll not be overshadowed.
Sister, how is it?